you have a fast-growing neuroendocrine tumor or neuroendocrine carcinoma, then your prognosis is not good. It's as low as in other cancers. People with other neuroendocrine tumors, it's very variable. It's very difficult to give a straight answer. When I see a patient, I really try and tell the patient specific information for him, his or her specific situation. But if you have a really slow-growing tumor, then you often will live long. That's 10, 20 years. They will not have problems from the tumor itself, but they can have problems because of the fact that they have functioning tumors. For instance, patients with carcinoid tumors, they can develop cardiac problems and they will die sooner or have more problems because of the heart condition than from the tumor itself. So it varies in between like months and tens of years, and it's not like your prognosis is not always depending on the tumor, but sometimes on the side effects of the tumor.